it is Shrimad Rajchandra Mission Dharampur's pleasure to welcome the Honourable Governor of Maharashtra, Shri C.P. Radhakrishnan ji.
It is a great morning to be with you all on this Paryushan Mahaparva. I also offer my pranams to Param Krupalu Dev, Shrimad Rajchandraji. It is reassuring to see the great legacy of Shrimad ji being carried forward by the Pujya Gurudevshri Rakeshji, whose sublimity and radiance are changing lives of millions of people for better. All those present here are fortunate to be listening to the words of wisdom from Pujya Gurudevshri Rakeshji, who has demonstrated how spirituality can be integrated into our daily lives. I am immensely pleased to see, especially the youth, eager to listen to the satsang by Pujya Gurudevshri Rakeshji. Today we have opened a new app, Joy. Most of us forget the word joy. We work and work and work, we forget what for we are working. But the culture of our great mother Bharat, you have to work, you have to enjoy. And you have to enjoy to keep others joyful. That is where the greatness of our land is there. I am deeply impressed by the magnificent humanitarian work being done by the mission, especially in the fields of healthcare, education, women empowerment, tribal empowerment, animal care and more. I am very glad that I will be closely working with this mission for the empowerment of the tribals. I am particularly pleased to know about the animal hospital being constructed in Dharampur, Gujarat, and the satellite animal hospital that will be coming up in Mumbai. This is simply outstanding. What is the care being taken for a human being? The same care is being taken for the animals also. That is the first time I am hearing this, and I appreciate the great love and affection, the great high thinking in the minds of you for doing this. Say, every positive thinking has to come from one corner of the world, and this Paryushan festival, the thought has come from the Jain community. That is, the credit goes to them, and the Jain community is doing this not for themselves but for the rest of the world. That is the greatness of you, and I thank you very much to everyone. Bahut bahut dhanyavad. Jai Bharat, Jai Maharashtra.